Last try. They keep shutting my stream off. Knocked your ass out. The heck was that? Look at how special this shit is. Down there? Okay, let's go. If you want it, you can get it. Let me know. If you want it, you can get it. Let me know. Is the stream still active? Or did they screw me again? Let's go. Let's go. Didn't kill anybody else, though.
Exiting zero gravity. Entering zero gravity.
Think they had a plan? The asteroid's held by a few gravity centers. There's no emergency shutdown. What happened is they were the hard way. Let the SOS people know the surface.
You're lying. Down on. If you want it, you can get it. Let me know. Shit out of here, son. If you want it, you can get it, let me know. Thank you.
can you do this too?
If you want it, you can get it, let me know. What the fuck? What kind of special shit is that? Still good. jeez. Well, there's two of you bitches now. Are you serious? I thought that was just a random body. Nice. Oh Lord, almost killed myself.
Caution. Gravity tether disengaged.
Yeah, he killed himself in the beam. fuck?
772 is no longer tethered. Untrained personnel must leave the mining bay immediately.
Oh, what's good? What the hell am I hearing? I got a surprise for your ass. Oh hell no. This is not a good idea, all of a sudden. God damn it.
I was about to run. Yeah. I like this gun. Put them on fire and beat the shit out of them. This place again? Okay, am I getting jumped this time?
It's working. The beacon's online, broadcasting wideband. On the line, the receiver. This will take a minute. Head on back to the tram station.
Apparently not. Apparently so.
Hazardous anomaly detected.
Oh, it's that son of a bitch. Oh boy. The heck is this?
Damn it! Try to do it now!
Come on. What the fuck am I hearing? Open the goddamn door. Oh, they knew I would run back. How cute. The fuck? Come on. Still locked. You already know. You can stay out of here. Go ahead.
But I can't be sure.
out again. Try again.
I'm getting those camera glitches. The ones that look like my brother. Waving at me. At least the beacon's away. I'm aligning the... Wait. Array receiver not responding. Oh, shit.
The comms array. We never fixed it. Guess there wasn't a broken encoder.
Then let's hope that 48 hours estimate was wrong, too. No comms, no rescue. Take the tram to the bridge. I'll hack open the door to communications. You see what's happening with the array. And don't worry about Nicole. Like Hammond said.
Who?
She'll do this right thing.
What the hell? Don't go now. SOS. The heck is this? Jesus. What the hell was that? Back off. So what's this place, is it? Let's get out of here. We're going all the way. Oh Jesus, what the hell was that? It's taking me back. Oh no, we're good. Just waiting to see when we'll actually get that.
We did it! Hep, Isaac! A ship just shocked in. The USM Valor. They must have heard our SOS.
That fast? What's a military ship doing way out here?
Out on patrol? Whatever, right now I take a rescue from a fucking magpie. Head for communications. Once we fix the comms array, we can get all the answers we need.
What the heck was that? Oh, Lord Jesus. Well, pick it back up. Oh, Lord. Oh, Jesus.
Another one. I'm getting weird feedback spikes on local comms.
If whatever's wrong with the comms array is spreading...
No, that's not it. So, the door to communications should be open. You can head down to the comms control station. And Isaac.
Be careful. If you want it, you can get it. Let me know. Let's go. If you can get it, let me know. About to buck a liquor up. Let's go. If you want it, you can get it. Let me know. Let me know. Excuse me? What the heck was that? If you want it, get it, let me know. Clear. They are watching.
communications log. First comms operator Bailey. I want this on record. The ship is under attack.
Put this on record.
Enterprise has refused to issue a distress call. And we all know why. This whole operation is illegal. Agent 7 was sealed off. They knew it, we knew it, and we all kept our mouths shut. That ends now. Mayday, Mayday, Mayday. This is USG Ishimura calling C. Wait.
Progress report, Captain Benjamin Mathias, Paragon Jordan. This will be my last transmission. Afterwards, sure.
I see what you tried there. Lord.
Suffering some sort of epidemic. Regardless, planet crack begins tomorrow on schedule. CSC can scratch out its illegal operation now that the true prize is ours. Let's see.
Whatever, let's just get in. Let's just get on with it.
I
Jesus.
I think you got it. Try opening a channel to the Valor.
Exiting zero gravity.
Who the fuck? Who the hell are you?
Broadcasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We picked up your escape pod number 47 and are en route to your position. This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
Okay.
Escape pod.
Oh fuck! The pod hammered jettisoned. It had chip. That creature was inside.
No. USM Valor, come in. signal isn't strong enough.
Can we deploy the long-range antenna?
No, something's blocking the blast doors over the comms array. The hell?
There'll be a manual release over at maintenance. I'll go. Keep trying to reach them.
Fucker. Yeah, a little slow with that. Is you dead? That's too bad. What the f- Can I help you? New suit. Damn it.
Okay, okay, hold on. Cheating. Another boss fight, maybe? What the hell am I doing? I was nice. Oh, Jesus, fuck me. ADS cannon destroyed. The fuck is all that? I got an idea.
Try the antenna's manual release again.
Do it. I've got got a transmission loaded and ready to go.
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
USM Valor, this is Kendra Daniels on the USG Ishimura. Do not open the escape pod. Repeat, do not open that escape pod. Do you read?
Too late.
I'm on board. The Valor's trash, but I can make it to the bridge. The hell was that?
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.